3,670 Michigan people have died so far this year from COVID-19.
Have peace with one another and fight peacefully and prove how we can have rights like that.